bugs are cool, insects are cool. There's an opportunity for you to, for example, work in a field where you are able to apply what you're working on to help in real life situations, and that's I think part of the draw for me. I'm studying the malaria mosquito. It's an insect that has real life applications in the real world. There are real problems associated with this insect. In our lab, we keep a colony of malaria mosquitoes. None of them are infected. But in order to reproduce, they need a blood meal. And we have an artificial blood feeder. And we order blood to feed to the mosquitoes from a laboratory in another part of the United States. And we had been rearing these mosquitoes for quite some time in colony, very successfully. And suddenly one day we were feeding them blood from a new lot that was shipped to us. And something like 95% of our blood feeding females died. While that was quite traumatic for us and our research that we were doing, we decided that we were going to turn lemons into lemonade and said, if whatever is in this blood can kill the mosquitoes in our colony that effectively, why can't we apply it to the field? We settled on testing a dewormer that had been applied to the animals that had blood drawn from them from this biological company that sent us the bad blood. We started testing that in the lab and found that it did, in fact, kill mosquitoes very, very effectively. And we decided that we wanted to take that over to the field in Kenya, take that knowledge that we'd gained in the laboratory, and actually from this horrible situation where we had lost the majority of our colony, and try and apply that as a control method in the field. And we've done some preliminary work over there showing that if you treat cattle with this particular dewormer, that these cattle then become lethal to mosquitoes that feed on them. MSU is a great school. It has a great entomology faculty. Within entomology, it is such a broad field where you're working with insects, but you're also adding in ecology. You're working with insects, but you're also adding in epidemiology. You're working with insects, but you're also adding in agricultural science or engineering. There are so many different areas that you can work in within entomology. It's not solely narrowly focused on insects per se. There's so much expertise in each one of those areas here. It's a great place to be to study insects.